building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live. Well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from Ligue 1. It's Olympique Marseille facing Montpellier.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Well, as you can see, our hosts know a thing or two about scoring goals. In fact, Lee, they have the most potent attack in the league.
Well, Derek, they literally score for fun, this lot. Clinical. But it's all about the service for me. And they're top draw when it comes to the supply line.
Exciting game in prospect, and Olympique Marseille get the ball rolling. Saracchi has it. Guendouzi. Odson Edouard. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And they have possession again. Matteo Guendouzi. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Eder Balanta. Well, for Olympique Marseille, it was even Steven in the last game. A draw against Nantes. Expectations for this game, Lee?
Scoring three goals away from home is great, but they've let three in, the 3-3 draw. But more of the same for me today, another draw.
A good and fair challenge. So a throw in here. Davinson Sanchez. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Well, far from the ideal pass. And unable to keep possession. Eder Balanta. It might be on for them. There's a slide rule pass. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Luis Muriel. Unable to keep the ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Real danger. Can he do it to take the lead? Keeper's ball every day of the week. Straightforward take. Odson Edouard. Have they given him too much space? Opportunity! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
And an astute piece of defending. Jory Chotard. And Balanta now. Can they create something from here? Nice and easy for the keeper. Ball played nicely. It is a decent looking attack here. Hudson Edouard. Coutinho. Danger averted. Unable to keep the ball that time. Chalet Atsar. Luis Muriel has it. Chance to run at them. And space to cross it. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And firing it into the area. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Maulida. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Will he finish? Oh, he saved it well. Corner awarded. Over it comes. And able to get a body in the way. Chotard. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Coutinho.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
And the attack fades out. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Beautiful pass. Creative look about this. A very timely interception.
Marseille have totally controlled possession, but really possession doesn't score your goal.
Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Guendouzi. He's in here. Coutinho! Just couldn't avail himself of the chance.
Oh, he won't want to see the replay of this. He should score, but he doesn't. It's a big miss. Well, he's disappointed with the fact they haven't taken the lead, but he'd be pleased with the way they're playing.
What can they do from here? And he's taken it away. Diogo Figueiras. They're making high pressing work for them here. And they need to get tighter. And there's the feed into the box. And clears his lines. Tremendous block. Tremendous challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And a goal kick will be next. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Yeah, well, he just needs to introduce himself to the keeper. He's not been near him all day long. Really needs to up his work rate, he really does. Try and get his team an advantage.
Well, he's lost the ball. Morten Thorsby. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And a good-looking pass. Oh, they've lost it. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it fizzled out. And very deftly cut out. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Duya Chaleta Sarr. So nothing to choose between the teams at half-time as the referee blows his whistle. Lee, your impressions of our hosts?
Well, Derek, they might be the top scorers, but they found it hard to find their rhythm today. I'm sure in the second half they'll produce some...
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Thorsby. Can they get in behind them? A bit sloppy in possession. Not the pass he had in mind. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Pressing high to win the ball. Terrific block there. Oh, and couldn't convert. Sarachi has it. Boubacar Camara. Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Olympique Marseille versus Milan.
Yeah, cup football has its own special atmosphere for me. The stakes can be really costly. Can't wait for that one.
Sarachi with it. Shot from seemingly miles out. Close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Changement pour Montpellier. Joueur sortant, le numéro 19, Stéphie Mavididi. À sa place, le numéro 10, Gaëtan Laborde.
Eder Balanta. Laborde, Chotard. An effective ball. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Guendouzi. And Edouard with it. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Sanchez. Guendouzi. Chance to cross. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. It might be the moment to get them ahead. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And that was a very fine read. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Another game from Liga for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Montpellier facing Nice.
Yeah, game.
Coutinho! There's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
And time for the change now. Eder Balanta. We're getting the ball forward. An attack full of promise. Lovely ball over the top. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Corner kick played in. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. And now the delivery, but it can't get all the way through. What's an important piece of defending. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. El Yunusi. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Grancia. It's opening up for them. It's with Grancia. And given away. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Torsby. It might be on for them. Couldn't keep it. Now let's see if something comes of this. Promising attack, but his timing was off. And that puts them in position. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Did well to win the ball back. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Davinson Sanchez. Saracchi has it. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. There to take it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Throw-ins given. Martinez. And a fine cross. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Fleck. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Elianoussi. And space for the cross. Now looking towards the back post. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Chotard. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. A chance to whip it in. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Saracchi has it. And a throw in forthcoming. Not the pass he had in mind. Danilo. John Fleck. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, is he going to be punished here? He had to react. And did. Laborde. And unable to keep possession. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Read it superbly to take back possession. Oh, that's a fine pass. Elianoussi. Can he put them in front? What a vital intervention. Davinson Sanchez. Matteo Guendouzi. Martinez with it. And they deal with the threat this time. So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but Lee focusing on the hosts. What about their performance?
Well, typical commentator's curse, Derek. We hyped up the match, saying it'd be goals, goals, goals. They had an off day for sure, couldn't really find that killer pass, and a draw was probably about the right result.
Exciting game in prospect, and Olympique Marseille get the ball rolling. Have they given him too much space? Opportunity! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the...
Will he finish? Corner awarded. He's in here. Coutinho! Just couldn't avail himself of the chance.
Oh, he won't want to see the replay of this. He should score, but he doesn't.
Terrific block there. Oh, and couldn't convert. Zarachi with it. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
And Edouard with it. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything there. Just missed time.
An attack full of promise. Done well to tip it over the bar. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. What an important piece of defending. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.